When I woke up the next day, the first thing I noticed was lack of pain in my jaw.
Yes!
I just finished getting ready when the tone for an announcement rang out.
Good morning!
I know some people are still abashed over yesterday's events, but I ask that everyone put that aside to focus on today's task. I think everyone will enjoy, if not the task, then the scenery of today's events.
That's right!
Today's tasks are all actor tasks! One of my staff will lead you to your team's starting point.
That's all?
Good luck!
Outdoors?
Sounds like fun. I open my door to see a man waiting outside. If you follow me, we can go to where your teammates are waiting. I follow him through the corridors and now of a mansion. A blast of cold air had me wrapping my arms around myself.
It snowed last night?
It would seem that way, wouldn't it?
The man pulled an envelope from his coat pocket and handed it to me.
This is your clue. Breakfast should be along shortly. Having said that, he bowed and left. It wasn't even a minute before another man was wheeling a breakfast cart towards us.
Miss Hatcher, how are you feeling today?
Much better. The age in my jaw is completely gone.
That's good to hear. What's the clue say?
We'll get to that after we eat. The food won't stay hot for long in this weather.
The sooner we get it on, the sooner we can get back inside where it's warm.
Food first.
Fine.
Once we finish eating, I open the envelope and pull out the clue. A gust of wind almost ripped it off from my hands, but I held on.
This wind is really strong.
The clue?
Right.
It says, find one standing tall and still. Find another of same face and realize that nothing is identical.
There's also this map.
Let me see that.
It snatched it out of my hand.
The count snatched it back.
With all due respect,
I don't trust with our only map. My navigational skill will probably be far more helpful.
Huh.
Can I see?
Of course,
the cow handed it over easily.
You trust him with it,
and not me?
Yeah.
Why you? How about I decide who should keep the map? I'm the leader after all.
That's a splendid idea.
Yeah, you should decide. He handed the map back to me.
I think I sneezed, stopping me from voicing my decision.
It's freezing out here.
Oh, jamming on my arms now warm you up.
I look at him questioningly for a moment.
Sure, why not?
I wrap my arms around his waist and press close, trying to absorb as much warmth from him as I could.
I didn't actually expect that to work.
Don't be foolish! We can't have you sticking to someone throughout the game just because you're cold!
It will slow us down.
Well, we can't just leave her to freeze.
Yeah, I would offer to trade costumes, but
I know. Here, Miss Archer, you can use my cape.
He quickly removed his cape and helped me put it on.
Let's just get on with this game.
Is that jealousy I detect?
What do I have to be jealous of?
Well, for one thing, you're still freezing.
I had to put up with worse than this for an location shot.
Let's just get this over with already.
Right. Miss Hatcher, you were going to say who should keep the map.
The Count should keep the map.
Thank you for placing your faith in me. I won't let you down.